Oh, Jonagold? She's alive. See ya. She's alive. It is time.
And that's checkmate.
Oh, Randy, why do the kids keep beating us? I don't know. Maybe it's because you haven't practiced.
Shall we go for another round?
Guys!
Brownstone, what's the hurry?
I have something to tell you.
Something important.
Can I wait? We're playing a game.
Pongo? Randy, can you come here?
Sure.
What is, Randy? What's got you so...
I think that Jonagold may be alive.
Jonagold?
You mean the student who you gave the position of leader to, then you exiled once you took back power?
Yes.
I think she may be alive. We have to go find her.
Yeah, you banished her to an unknown place. I don't think we'll be able to find her, though, but we have to.
I want to welcome her back. It's time that her exile is ended.
Don't you guys think?
Yeah.
I do kind of miss her, though.
Yeah.
Though we have no idea where she is. How do we know where to find her?
We will. We will find her. And we will bring her home.
That sounds kind of like Star Wars Rebels.
Yes, exactly. We have to go find Jonagold and bring her back.
Okay. I'll call a student meeting. Meaning we could vote on it.
No. I insist that this must be done. We have to do this.
Okay. Yeah, but it's gonna be difficult.
Brownie, I don't doubt you and your affinity for these little escapades, but I think you may be biting off more than you can chew on this one. I mean, doing so would require an adventure. A big adventure. That will span the course of an entire movie and...
Oh, wait. We are in a movie.
Uh-huh.
So then that means we're gonna have to go on the mission.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Who's going? Can we come?
I take it that is a no.
I thought that you all were going to be studying for the finals next week.
Yeah, but we want to go find Jonagold. Well, she's our friend too, you know.
No, I understand, but what about your life? What about your lives here? We'll get right back
to it after we're done from the adventure. Please.
Oh, how can I resist that puppy dog expression? Okay. Okay, you're in.
And, aw, yeah! Yeah, adventure! Whoa!
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we all prepared to go?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready. What about you, Silverstream? I'm ready. Right, let's go! We're going on a quest.
That's the spirit.
Wait.
Blossomfort, you want to come too?
Yes, I do.
Ugh. If I let everyone come, the whole school's gonna come along. This is not a field trip. This is a treacherous, life-threatening quest.
Yes. But it is also a quest to rescue my friend. I was Jonagold's first friend. I should be able to reunite with her.
Yeah, that makes sense. But what about, what about finals? I already studied. Okay, I guess. But if you get an F on that test, don't come crying to me. Hey, oh, just relax, Brownie. Honey, they'll be perfect. They'll be perfect companions to you. Like, quest partners? Is that what you call them? I don't care what you call them. Let's just go. Alright. Remember, if you find Jonagold, can you tell her that she has about 50 essays due for my class? Oh yeah, sure, I'll tell her that. That will make her definitely want to come back. Okay, don't tell her that, but, just bring her home, okay? We all miss her. I promise. Now, you got everything? Thing, food, water, everything?
Pongo, you're not my dad.
Yeah, but I can still care for you all. Let's just step back, give him some space. All right. Are you ready?
Are you?
Yes.
Me too. Ew. Let's go!
We're going on a quest!
My lord!
What?
Jeremy. Hey. It appears that Brownstone and a few students have gone off to find the missing student.
Jonagold?
Yes. Well, I trust that the operation's been taken care of. She's well out of sight. Yes. I've hit her within the Valley of Despair, guarded in a fortress. They'll have to get through tons of obstacles to find her. Excellent. I want you to go there and lead them in the wrong direction. I want you to lead them to me. I need the blood of two young souls in order to bring back the god. The god Adolf Hitler. I just need two more souls. I've already sacrificed 5. And then, with the help of the greatest leader of all time, I will expand my influence not only in the internet, but in the whole galaxy! Oh, My lord, you are the evilest.
Exactly. Go!
Lead Brownstone to my palace. I'll be waiting. Make sure to lead them nowhere near Jonagold. You got that. Oh, Disney, your demise is only that much more certain now. When I find you, I will take you down and show you what a true master of fandom I am. Avenge me! So much power.
Are we lost?
I think so.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Away, oh, mama, away.
I think we should have brought a compass. I think so.
Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight. Away.
Silver, stop singing.
Why?
I think we're lost.
I just figured I'd start singing to keep our spirits up. But yeah, I think we're lost.
Not just lost, we're in the middle of nowhere!
Okay, guys, we need to figure this out. How are we going to find our way back?
Find our way back?
While Jonagold is somewhere out there? No, we have to find her.
Yeah, that seems kind of impossible. I should have listened to Randy. He always knew what was best. Who are we kidding? It'll take a miracle to get us anywhere near Jonagold.
Did I hear someone ask for a miracle? Let me hear you say,
a ghost.
Get ready, Brownstone, your feline salvation is at hand, for I have been sent by the gods to guide you on your quest.
Who are you?
Get ready, because if you don't find your way, then you will die out here.
Yeah, we figured that out already. Who are you?
Who am I? Who am I? I am the guardian of lost souls. I am the great, the powerful, the pleasurable, the indestructible Mittens!
Mittens?
Professor Mittens, I haven't seen you in forever. How'd you know it was me?
The name was a dead giveaway. Oh. Well, I should have thought of something else.
What are you doing here? Didn't you run off to join Jeremy a couple months ago? Yeah, but you see, I'm reformed now. Now. And you all of a sudden just pop out of nowhere claiming to be reformed. Just like that. Is that what I'm hearing? Yes, Silverstream, that's correct. Yay! Welcome back, Mittens! Great. Great, I don't do that hug thing. Dang, let go. Sorry. Okay, I'll lead you to where Jonagold is. You know where she is? Why, yes, I know exactly where she is. All you have to do is follow me. And why should we believe you? Come on. She's reformed. Silver, I hear that all the time in the movies. Like this spy for the main villain comes and says, oh, hey, I'm going to help you. And then later on in the movie, it's the same. Name. He or she betrays the main characters. That sort of thing. Come on, don't you trust her? Well, until she does a pretty epic makeup for betraying us. No, I don't. You know what, Othellus? You have a point. In fact, if I do say so myself, this desert is not a nice place for little travelers all alone. There are lots of twists and corners that could lead to the unknown. Let me guide your way, and I'll be sure to help you through. You could really use a friend out here, and luckily for you, I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do. I'm your pal, your amigo, useful and resourceful too. And my help, you'll conceive, is a plus guarantee. You can call, I'll come running and agree. Cause I'm the friend you need. She's a friend indeed. You'll need a bud to stop the danger, a pal to stop the creep, a chum and not a stranger to assist. You'll need a bro who's cunning and can help you take a leap, a friend who knows what's lying in the mist. Don't fear those darkened alleys. They're scary. Yes, I know. Why, you could use a friend to protect you wherever you go. And such a dazzling beauty, covered in hardened and muck. But now your fate is changing. Now you are in luck. Cause I'm the friend that you need when you're lost and don't know what to do. I'm your pal, your amigo, looking out for friends like you. And my help, you'll conceive, is a plus guarantee. You can call Uncle Burning, well, say it's a great... Jeremy? Hey, I have the travelers right in my clutches. Perfect. Cause I'm the friend you need. It's a friend. She's a friend. And she's a friend indeed.
So, we're on this mission because, well, Brownstone exiled Jonagold a long time ago, and now we want her back.
So, only now you care about her? I guess you can interpret it that way, Mittens.
I always cared about her.
Really? Last I remember, you had a feud with her.
Yeah, but we ended it. And things were starting to look up between us. Until that revolution happened, and Jonagold was ousted from power, and... We didn't even have a vote in her exile. I'm still bitter that a YouTube school meeting wasn't called to determine her fate. You just exiled her, Brownstone. I know. I should have thought about how it would affect you and all the others. But it's okay now. We're gonna get her back and things will be okay. Yeah. I appreciate that you're helping us, Mittens. I mean, even though I don't fully trust you yet, I know you have good intentions, and I just wanted to say thank you.
No, don't thank me, really.
Why? What's wrong?
Guys, I... You know what? Never mind. We better rest tonight. Tomorrow we have another long day of traveling.
They really trust me now, do they? Mittens?
What is it, Ocellus? Go to sleep. Probably just here to thank me again.
Oh, why wouldn't I? I mean, you basically, rescued us when we were lost. You know? And even though, that things may seem bad, I'm glad you're helping us.
Yeah, whatever. I'm not for sentimental stuff. Just go back to sleep.
Right.
But are you, Mittens? Huh? Oh no. Here comes the cartoon conflict.
You know what you must do. You must abandon Jeremy's plans. He's going
to kill all of them. They'll feel betrayed.
Hey, you know what you have to do. Follow your destiny.
Hey,
you must become one with the dark side of the Force.
Yes, no. You must follow the path of the light. They trust you. You don't want to betray their trust, especially after Ocellus, after a while of not trusting you, finally trust you. You don't want to throw all that away, right?
Right? No. Who cares what those puny teenagers think? Do your duty.
Hey, you can't.
Oh, I hate cartoon conflict.
The kindness shown after a long time of having none of that and being out on my own. Serve the dark, thinking it was the only way to pay back the massive debt that I had. But is this what it feels like to finally belong? When did I become the one who everyone trusted? Now I turn around and find I am now conflicted. How can this happen to me? Never thought I'd have this moment. Now I am conflicted. And I don't know which side to choose. Now I'm conflicted. Up till now, next step was a question of how. I never thought it was a question of whether. Who am I? If I'm not the bad guy, where am I? If I just abandon them all here, now I know I'm truly doomed, 'cause now I'm conflicted.
This is bad. This is worse than I could have thought. How can I get out of this? Now I am conflicted. Wondering which side I should take. But I'll wait for a sign that tells me which side to choose until then. Now I'm conflicted, oh, I'm conflicted, I'm conflicted, I am conflicted, now I'm conflicted. Now I'm conflicted.
Oh boy, did they hear me? Wow, they must be very heavy sleepers. They didn't hear me sing. I was really loud.
Morning.
Oh, you're always the one to wake me up.
Oh yeah, I am. Hey, Mittens. Are we ready for another day of our quest?
Oh great, wonderful. Oh, okay.
Hey, luckily Mittens has a compass. So, according to the compass, we have to go 10 miles east until we reach the Valley of Despair.
The Valley of Despair?
Yeah. That's where Jonagold is. Is the Valley of Despair? That's...
Oh my. No one has ever survived going there.
Well, it's a risk we're willing to take, right? Alright, forward, guys! I like your spirit.
Alright, let's get a moving, gents. Uh-oh.
What is it?
Well. Yeah. This is the spot, right? Right? You told us to meet here. Uh-oh.
Mittens, what's going on?
Hello! Hey guys. The castle, Jeremy's castle is that way.
Hey, Jeremy's castle. I thought we were gonna find Jonagold.
Ha ha! You fool! Oh, Mittens was leading you astray the whole time. And she was never your friend.
What?
Right, way to blow the secret. You know, you were bad at keeping secrets anyway. Hey, yeah, I suppose.
You lied to us. You betrayed us.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I did, but... But you know what? What? No hard feelings.
I told you. You ended up trusting her, too. Mittens. After all we've been through, you're going to do this. You're going to let them take us to Jeremy. He's going to kill us.
Yeah, but hey, at least I'll settle my pay. Get them. And I'm get them! Stop her!
Mittens, why?
Alright, oh, you're endearing, Silverstream, but far too naive.
Get them!
Brownstone! Silence! Jeremy will have quite a few words to say to you rebels. Chain him up. They'll be the first. They'll be the slaves. First slaves going to Jeremy.
Don't take it personally.
Mittens, please.
Take him away. Oh, Jeremy's gonna love this.
We were family, Mittens. You promised.
What have I done? What? But this was a part of the deal.
Are you all okay? Yeah, we're fine. He's wounded.
He suffered a lot of injuries. But Brownstone seems to be recovering fast.
Thank you so much for helping us, sir.
Anytime. All right. Oh. What?
Mittens! Why you?
Look, I'm sorry. Lie down. You need to stay in bed today. The quest. You can go back on the quest later, but right now drink this. What, you want me to drink poison? That is not poison, that is meds. Yes. Drink it already! It'll help your injuries heal.
We'll be back at school celebrating this time tomorrow, Brownstone.
I hope so. And let's hope Jonagold's with us.
She will be.
Guards. What? What? Uh-oh. They followed us! Freeze! You are under arrest in the name of the Fandom Menace!
Yes. No.
Seize them! Jeremy only needs two more souls! Whoa! Hey! You can't do that to me! Get them! I will protect you all! And grab the traitor too!
We're doomed!
Roll! What was that? I don't know. I was just scared, and all of a sudden some lightning came down from the sky. Well, Mittens, you could use magic? I can't use magic. Try it again. Hear me! No. That was weird. It's like my magic can only be accessed in life-threatening circumstances like this.
I didn't know you had magic. That's so cool.
Oh, yeah. And we'll have to find some way to discover it. Discover the source of it. But that's another movie.
Maybe it'll be the plot of the finale.
Perhaps. You feeling better, Brownstone?
Yes.
Mitten, you saved our lives.
Yeah, after almost ruining it.
You saved our lives twice, in fact. So, back there, when we were first about to get captured, what made you change your mind?
Well, I think it was you saying that we were a family.
Well, yeah.
You consider me to be family?
Hey, well, yeah. I mean, since coming to the school, you, Randy, Brownstone, Pongo, everybody, like, you guys have done nothing but provide pride for us and help us whenever we needed it. That's what family does.
Yeah, I guess so. Mittens, tell me, what has the Fandom Menace ever given you?
You ran off to work with them one day.
Hey, what have they ever given you?
Well, nothing. Jeremy keeps promising he'd help fulfill your debt.
What, are you in debt or something?
Yeah, for the numerous failures I've had. You know, the South, the Empire, the reconstruction of the South. Everything.
Yeah. All those regimes you ruled, and all those that collapsed left me in massive debt. Jeremy promised he'd restore me back to my former glory by helping me pay off that debt, but he's never done any of it.
And you couldn't come consult with us first?
It was safe for you to believe that I was dead. You know, after that last battle with the South, you thought you killed me?
Yeah, but then I found out you survived later.
Yeah.
Look, let's just get to New Jonagold, okay?
Hey, sounds good to me. Hey, Doc, am I well yet? Doc, am I okay now?
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, thanks, sir.
Yeah, you're welcome, kid.
Oh! Ow.
Huh?
Have you brought them?
We sort of failed.
You failed?
You failed?
I gave you one specific order.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I gave you one order, one job, and this is how you repay me. You see, Mittens use magic and no excuses. Magic doesn't exist.
But it's true! She... We were just about to get them, and then she used her magic spells to call upon a thunderstorm. There was waves, and it blew us all away.
Please, sir, you gotta believe me. That Mittens, she's dangerous.
Mittens?
She betrayed us.
And you let her do it.
Well, what else was I supposed to do, huh? What else was I supposed to do, big guy? It's not like you do anything.
Mm-hmm.
You just stand there and give us orders without doing anything yourself. You used to be so active. Now I think it's the pressure of ruling. Yeah, you've been getting very old, Mister. You should really just do something for once instead of sending your henchmen on it.
Is that right?
Yes!
I'll give you one last chance. If you fail this one, you're the sacrifice.
Do not fail me, Snowball.
Yes, sir.
There's someone in the distance. I think I recognize that pony.
Me too.
I can't believe it. It's her. Okay. She probably hasn't seen us for a long time, so she'll recognize me. I'll approach her. Hey. Jonagold? It's us. Your old friends.
what are you doing here? We're here to take you back. It's been a long time, but, we're here to take you back with us. Well, that didn't go quite as expected. Jonagold, what? I can't go back. Why not? No, I just can't. Why can't you? Brownstone exiled me. I don't belong anywhere. Sure you do. You belong back with us. I mean, Brownstone's here. He's here to get you out of your exile. Is that right? Now you want me back? Let me guess. Let me guess, you couldn't do well with the Empire? You couldn't do well with the Fandom Menace Empire without me? Well, it's just, we all miss you. I've missed you too, Brownstone. But you told me that I didn't belong with you. So I can't go back. But you belong with us. You belong with us now. Oh, come on. No. I've been in hiding. If I go out, they'll find me. Who will find you? You mean to tell me you haven't been chased by those guards? The ones who have been trying to capture us? Yes. This is Jeremy's grand plan. He needs two more souls to resurrect Adolf Hitler. If he finds me, he'll use me as a sacrifice. He could use a sacrifice too. I can't let that happen. There has to be some way. Please, you have to come back with us. We miss you. I understand that, Silverstream, but it's too risky. I would be putting you all in danger.
In case you haven't noticed, I've put them in more danger than you could ever.
Just by my presence with them. Brownstone's probably... Jeremy's probably really, really mad that I betrayed him. Oh, Professor Mittens, you ran off with the Phantom Menace and now you're with them? Yeah, long redemption story, but you can tell me later. This is how Jeremy finishes it. If you really want to know the full story, follow me. It was best that you sent me away. Jeremy plans to finish it all by resurrecting Adolf Hitler to help him.
You think that he'll come back?
It's possible. I want to protect you all. My exile was for the best. If I come out, then the guards will be on my tail again. They're looking for me. You guys are just in the way. They almost caught me, but I retreated into this fortress, hoping that the numerous traps that the Valley of Despair had would deter them from trying to find me. How did you get past those traps anyway?
Oh, it was easy. It was just the power of teamwork that got us through.
I understand. But I'm just too afraid of putting you all in danger. You're not putting us in danger. Jonagold, come on, we're friends. We can work together. We'll take down the Phantom Menace together. No. There's no stopping. All we can do is delay the inevitable.
One way or another, Jeremy is going to find those two remaining souls and sacrifice them. There's a way we can stop them. I know there is, but we're not leaving without you.
Well then, it looks like you're going to be here all day then,
What? What happened to you? I told you, I'm trying to keep you all safe. If you would rather put yourselves in danger, then that's fine. But I've done all I could.
Jonagold. That doesn't sound like the Jonagold I remember. She's changed so much.
She hasn't changed. She's still the same pony who always looks out for her fellow classmates, like before. She's trying to protect us.
Well, we're not leaving without her.
How? How are we going to convince her?
I don't know.
Down in the dumps again. I know how that feels.
Huh? Who are you?
Oh, I'm nobody. I'm just here as a spiritual advisor to give you a little pep talk.
I don't need any pep talk. I just want to keep them safe.
Well, you won't keep them safe by running away. As you said, you'll only delay the inevitable.
But instead of running away from the inevitable,
why don't you face it? That's the only way you'll win. In the end, that's all that matters.
Really?
Yeah. There's something I have to show you. Follow me!
Wait, where are you going?
Just trust me.
Okay. See what I'm supposed to see.
I just see the sky.
Not just the sky. You see, I know you have an overwhelming desire to keep them safe. And you want to stay hidden because you fear it may harm them.
How do you know that?
I can sense it. But I know where that trauma comes from, which is why I've decided you need to face it head on.
Huh?
Jonagold. Mother?
Jonagold, you have forgotten me.
No. How could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Jonagold. You are more than what you have become. You must help your friends fight for Disney.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my daughter. And a fighter for Disney. Remember who you are.
No, please, don't leave me.
Remember.
Mother.
Remember.
Don't leave.
Remember.
What was that? The weather.
Very peculiar, don't you think?
Yeah. It seems the winds are changing.
Change is good.
Yeah, but... I've been running for my past all this time. Ever since the exile. And now I don't know how to face it. I've been running for so long.
Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter! It's in the past!
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Ah, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it, or learn from it. Phew! Ha! You see? So what are you going to do?
First, I'm going to take your stick.
What? Hey, not the stick! Hey! Hey! Hey, where are you going?
I'm going back.
Yeah! Go on! Get out of here!
I'm starting to think we should head back home. Guys! Guys! Guys!
Jonagold?
I changed my mind. I have to go back and help you guys. It's the only way to do it.
So what made you change your mind?
I feel like some sense just got knocked into me, I guess. Ooh, did you see the ghost of your mother? Mother who told you to remember who you are? And then you got some advice by some old sage who told you to learn from your past? Silver? Just a hunch. Yes, I did. I feel like the sage was someone we met earlier. The doctor? I knew he would have more importance in this story. Yeah. So, there isn't any time to lose.
Exactly. We have to get back and stop whatever Jeremy is doing. If he brings back Hitler, then it's game over. And I mean game over.
Agreed.
Alright. Let's start heading back. Back to the traps. Back through all the traps.
Huh? What just happened?
Hey, guess what?
Guess what?
Guess what we got? We finally got him! round up the prisoners! Yeah! Wait!
Mittens, calm down.
You'll never get away with this, Jeremy!
Seems like he already has.
Well, aren't you a downer?
What got you so upset?
Well, you guys are lucky.
Lucky how? We're all stuck here.
Well, you guys get life in prison. I'm sentenced to death because I betrayed him.
You are?
Yeah. My execution's tomorrow.
I'm sorry, Mittens.
Why did I have to join you guys? Why couldn't I just stay loyal to him? It was easier for me.
You made the right decision in the end. That's what matters.
Yeah, but...
But what? What is it, Mittens?
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
this feels like it really is the end.
Eh, don't worry. Jonagold got away, so she'll come to rescue us.
Jonagold got away?
Yeah, she got away. She escaped, but the rest of us got captured.
That's good. So she'll come back for us, right?
I doubt that. She's safer if she doesn't come back here.
Ready the sacrifice!
No, not you, Mittens.
Oh yeah, it's tomorrow.
I need two young sacrifices. How about you two?
Yeah. No, you can't take them.
Actually, I can. And I will.
What's going on?
What?
Is that Jonagold?
I don't think so.
All right, start the attack route. Remember, aim for the cannon. Shields up! Insolent, pitiful fools. Nothing will stop the return of the fans.
Randy, our systems are failing.
Randy,
I'm afraid your pawn has fallen, Brownstone. You lose.
Randy!
Hey. Why are you upset? You got Pongo, but Randy was my oldest friend.
Whoa, hey, easy on the stitches, Randy.
Randy, those aren't stitches. That is duct tape. Get in.
Oh my.
Now that's over with, come with me.
Wait, if they're gonna be sacrificed, can I get sacrificed too? Mittens? Hey, if I'm gonna die, I might as well get it over with, you know?
Delightful suggestion, but I'd rather you suffer.
Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao!
This is for you, Brownstone. One last push for Disney.
I shall sacrifice these two and spill their blood on the ancient stones. Just two more sacrifices left. Which one of you is going to die first?
Silverstream's my best friend. If she's to die, well, then I want to die alongside her at the same time.
Ah, such beautiful friendship. Well, okay, your wish is granted. I'll be very gentle. I shall sacrifice them, and the almighty Fuhrer shall rise once more.
Is it over?
What? Yes. The power. The absolute power. Let the power spill. Yeah. Just one more.
I don't believe it. It's the magic of Disney.
Jonagold did it. She's released the magic of Disney back into the world. Now people can remember what Disney what this needs to be like. Yeah.
What have you done?
What have I done? I've just been unconscious this whole time.
You've released the magic of Disney back into the internet. Now people will remember what Disney's like and challenge Jeremy's rule.
Oh, you fool. We've challenged Jeremy's rule since the beginning. The memories of magic being released has done nothing but give it an extra push. And now, we're going to save our students. But we can't let you do that.
We're out, Brownstone, we're outnumbered.
That's the power of our teamwork. Looks like we're gonna have to fight our way out.
I'm gonna make you eat those words.
Come on, we gotta get up there.
Come on, kid.
You fool! Look what you have made!
You guys made it! The blood didn't reach the ancient stones yet,
but they will!
Your reign is over, Jeremy. People remember.
Not for long. Now you see what fools you've made of yourselves. Do you really think that stopping me would be that easy?
Uh-oh.
Actually, we do. Huh? We all do.
There's more?
The sacrifice! No!
Oh, yeah!
Where did all those aircrafts come from?
I think I know.
Come on, we have to get out of here.
Come on. Come on, Randy.
Whoa. Huh? Brownstone, when did you learn to fly?
I didn't. It's the magic.
Come on.
Come on, we have to hurry. Hurry.
No.
It cannot be!
Get them! Oh, gotta go. Whoa.
Run, go, no.
Mittens! You have to use your magic! Hurry! Please! Mickey Mouse! Hear me! No! Are they coming?
Oh, please come back.
Hey! Randy! You're back! Yeah!
Also, I'm Reform. Hello, Mittens. Welcome back.
We're back from our adventure.
That's great. No, that's not this Brownstone to come back. Hey, Brownstone.
Yeah.
I saw what you did. That was amazing.
Thanks. Wait. What about Jonagold? Is she still lost out there? We have to hold out hope that she'll come back. She didn't want it to be dangerous, so she left. Professor Pongo?
Jonagold!
Pongo, I've missed everyone.
Yeah!
Yeah! She's back! Jonagold, she's back! Yeah! You're back! Whoa! Ha ha ha!
Group hug!
Goodbye, Jeremy.
Yeah!
Welcome back, Jonagold. I'm never leaving again.
Please, don't ever. It is time. Done.
Well done, my daughter. We are one.